tú. Me and my uncle went riding down to Colorado, West Texas bound. Then we stopped off at Santa Fe. That was the town about halfway. And besides, it was the hottest part of the day. We led our ponies into a stall, went to a bar, bought drinks for all. 2 days in the saddle, my body kinda hurt. Me in the summer took off my shirt, and I tried to wash off some of that dusty dirt. West Texas cowboys all over town got gold and silver, and they're loaded down. Just in from around, you kinda seem to shame. And so my uncle starts a friendly game of Iowa Jack, and a winner takes the game. From the beginning, uncle starts to win, and Texas cowboy getting mad as sin. Some say he's cheating, but that can't be, 'cause my old uncle, he's as honest as me, and I'm just about as honest as a Denver man can be. One of them cowboys starts to draw, so I grabbed me a bottle, slapped him on the jaw, and I shot me another, now he won't grow old. In all this confusion, uncle grabbed the gold. We hightailed it down to Mexico. Now God bless cowboys, God bless gold, God bless my uncle, God rest his soul. He taught me well, taught me all I know, taught me so well that I grabbed all the gold, and I left his dead ass there by the side of the road. I'm at the Grateful Dead. Thank you much. Appreciate it.